smoke, I guess. I think it's cool rising through the trees. Fixing to come out the top there in a minute. I'll see if I can get a couple planets. Interesting things. Wiped out the bugs in front of my fish. The sturgeon moon. That reddish colors, I believe, smoke and haze and smog back towards the big city. It's amazing how we can see it so good, huh? Sky watcher. You know who you are.
I'm gonna ask you before I say your name on video.
Make sure it's cool. See how it's red? Garbage in the atmosphere. There's a plane coming over it up above it. And there's like a little cloud line up here. See it? It's gonna go through there. There's a plane right up above it here. Like there it is. For another minute here. See those clouds? Looks like haze. Thank you. all I'm saying. Just kind of want to focus on the haze. See if I can do so a lot with the camera on here. Alright, I'm gonna go get this planted. Yeah, I can do this like this. Keep in mind I'm holding this still on one leg on the tripod. Come on now. Show me something. They look blue in the middle. Check it out. Not the same one now. That one I was just filming down below the trees. This thing way up over, maybe down south of it, probably a couple clicks. I don't know, 5 clicks. Let's see here. It looked the same. Look at it. I can't tell until we get it on the big screen too. Let's see if my camera's doing right. Yeah. There should be another little star beside it you can faintly see down to the right of it. Let's see. I can't quite get that. It's red. It's like a red star there beside it. Whoa. I thought I'm as far as I can go in. Look at that thing. I see blue in the middle. Look at that. Like a ball of energy or something. Check that out. Those two stars look almost the same from what I could tell on this little screen. I did something to my... Damn. Messed up my... Sorry. Just trying to hold this steel on this thing. Now I want to go, let's take us back to the moon here. I'll finish it off. I'm trying to keep them, 15 minutes or so. People see a long video, they don't want to watch it, do they? Alright. If you want to watch interesting stuff, you need to watch a long video. I'm gonna find stuff out too. Let me pan this back out here. Make sure. Come on, baby. What's wrong with you here? There she goes. now see how the moon looks like that star did. This is just one we can see closer up, right? There are some clouds it's fixing to run through up there. Clouds. I'll let it go through them and I'm gonna cut it. But ain't that neat? But we'll light the clouds up. Our clouds going behind it too. Let's see what he was. Sorry. I messed up the whole deal, didn't I? It's gonna look coming out through the other side of the cloud. I'm moving away, so I'm getting on me making. There it goes. See that out? Just a shot of light. Mosquitoes on my leg. Oh. Flying around up there, I saw. Try to remember where it is in the media. Weird. Look like smoke. Notice how they're always near the moon too. Subscribers too. I appreciate it. Thank you very much. I'll try to start bringing more sky watching videos. And thank you to everybody that even clicks. Appreciate it. And thank you for the comments too. Peace out. Interesting things.